How to solve a Rubik's Cube really simply.